In this tutorial, I will show you how to use API to get, create and delete product image with Postman in Shopify. Shopify has API related features, so users can easily customize photos for their products. In this topic, I will show you three different ways of customizing product photos in the Shopify system. First, get all product images. Go to the products feature, select the product that you want to get the image. In this video, let's choose Acer Laptop Computer 2019. Look at the last numbers at the end of the URL link. That's product ID. Remember those numbers because we'll use later. Go to Postman, click plus icon to create new request. Click authorization. From the type drop-down menu, select basic off. In the username and password fields, enter your store's private API key and password that we've created in the previous video. Select get for the applicable HTTP method. Add API endpoint URL. Use product ID that you've seen in step 1. When finished, click send. Now you can see, the product's information has been shown in the body section. There are two images. So, let's check in the Shopify dashboard. We can move on to stage 2, update the new product's image. Click plus icon to create a new request. Select post, for the applicable HTTP method. In the body section, select JSON. We've prepared a new image for this example, so let's add this image into URL source code. Copy the link product's URL and paste in the source code. Add API endpoint URL. When finished, click send. Now you can see, product has been updated with the new image. In some cases, if you do not want to use the image anymore, in the following section, we will use the API to delete the product image. Select delete for the applicable HTTP method. Add API endpoint URL. Remember, image ID, you could find in stage 1. When finished, click send. Now, the product's image has been deleted in Shopify dashboard. Thank you for watching this tutorial. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihixa. Connecting applications. Automating processes.